Good morning. My name is Denzel Page, and I am one of the members here at Aletheia, and I'm also part of the leadership team here. And today I just wanted to share with you how being a leader has had a positive effect on my personal walk with Jesus. And the first thing that being a leader has done for me is it's helped to drastically increase my faith. As being a leader on some of the small groups and discipleship groups that we have here, you get to see the ins and outs of people's everyday lives. You get a front row seat. And there's nothing more rewarding as a leader than to help guide and encourage and to support someone to take that next step of faith in their discipleship journey. The second thing that being a leader has, you know, done for me at Aletheia is it's given me an accountability team. At Aletheia, there's a wealth of knowledge and diverse experiences. And it's always great to have brothers and sisters who are committed to sharing the gospel and to help keep me accountable to live out the things that I proclaim by getting in my word, by reading daily, by praying and living a life that honors God. And the last thing that being a leader has helped me do here is to develop strong and diverse skill sets. By leading small group, you learn how to engage with the Bible on a deeper level. You learn how to communicate effectively with people to help build them up. And, you know, also you learn how to do a lot of practical things like play the guitar or learn how to sing or, you know, a basic skill that everyone needs to know is how to wrap cable cords effectively. It's a life skill that we're all going to need at some point in time. So if you would like, you can definitely take the next leadership step on setup and teardown team. But in all seriousness, if you feel called in any way to be a leader and you have a desire to lead in any capacity, I encourage you to take the next step and to reach out to someone at Aletheia to figure out what that looks like for you.